On this episode of EncyclPedia, the 180 degree rule. You'll hear people talk about the 180 degree rule and not crossing or crossing the line when filming. That's right, not crossing the line. So what line are they referring to? If you can imagine an actor walking or running in a direction, you can picture the path they are following as a line. If two actors are talking to one another, then draw a line to connect the places where they are standing and extend the line in each direction along the edges of the set, like this picture here. If you have many actors in a scene, you can still connect the actors by drawing the line connecting the two opposing forces, like in this picture here. The camera must always stay on one side of the line. All coverage should be shot from one side or the other of the imaginary line. The audience subconsciously forms a mental map of where the actors are in the scene. In the first master shot, they will think about that. Chewie is on the left and Jabba is on the right. Like here, you see Jabba on the right and Chewie on the left. If you're filming Han and Chewie and you cross to the other side of the line, it will all of a sudden look like Han and Chewie have changed sides. Unless you're making a Harry Potter film, that might not fly. So it would look like this. See, this type of change is disconcerting to the audience, and it momentarily takes the audience out of the story as they attempt to reestablish where everyone is located. So you want to avoid anything that takes the audience out of the emotion of the scene. With a simple setup of an actor walking down the street, if the first setup shows the actor walking from right to left, then all subsequent setups should show them walking from right to left. If you jump to the other side of the line, like I did here, then you break the 180 degree rule, and it suddenly looks like the actor decided to return to where he or she came from. You can do this, but you need to show a shot of the actor turning the corner for the scene to make sense. Get it? If you're going to show shots of the character switching sides, then you physically have to show that before you get into close-ups. And that is the 180 degree rule. So have fun not crossing the line, and see you on the next episode of EncyclPedia.